What when you come to and you tell them it's $2 to Sand Hill, then the big argument and the big issue come on. And they want to put you out, threaten you that they will never stop for you again. I tell them this is a public transportation, you can't do me that. From Ladyville, it's 150. All the Ladyville bus that from Belize to Ladyville, 150. Then I got some other bus that go to the village. They want to charge $2 to Ladyville. It's not $2. They are stealing 50 cents every day from everybody.
So what would you want the authorities to do about it?
Well, I have spoke to the guy in charge of the transportation. This is the second time I tell him. There was one before, and he promised me he will look into it. And I speak to this one just now. He said he's going to check into it. And he said that they will have to have a meeting about it. And so he said he promised me. He gave me a phone number and thing. But I wish the Minister of Transportation will look into it and step on these guys. Because this is thief, outright thief. Plus, they want to fight you on the bus. So
are you the only one who's complaining about this? No.
It's a lot of people complaining. But everyone is afraid to come here and show their face. Everyone is afraid.
So now, seeing that you know on television, do you fear that these same conductors and bus drivers would not let you in the bus this time since you've complained against them?
Well, if they complain again, the guy in transportation tell me to come there once they don't want to carry me. Once they put me out, just come out and just come and give them a hail. And then just take down the number of the bus. Mm. And they used to have a thing that the conductor name and the driver's name, some of them take that off, total, so that you don't know or you can't report what's the name. But what I like that if the transportation, head of the transportation would have make a sticker, put it in the bus, 150 to Ladyville only, that would help a lot.
And you then, ride the bus every day?
Yeah. Then that wouldn't be no argument with no conductor or get into no violence. Because then suppose if I was a violent person, me and him would catch in the bus. Mm-hmm. Right? So before any trouble happened, make in transportation, head of the transportation, make a sticker, 150 to Ladyville, and make them stick it right on front of the bus that everybody could see it. Because this is everybody, every day, 50 cents from everybody.